哎呀，这一卡车土倒下来，我今天的活啊又来了。我该如何带领他们顺利而迅速的完成工作呢？老板下任务了啊，今天呢会有好几车黑土啊送过来，就一天时间，要把这几车黑土呢均匀的铺在这个花池里。时间紧，任务重，第一步我们先码人，该开除的开除，该招的招。
level 上，
就是 level 的上，过 level 的，那啥的，
我不能，
I know, I will give you, don't worry. So who want to join?
I maybe
不玩的。
那 let's go。王队，王队，王队。
就是王队。
王队，王队，王副的。
对，贵，我又拿副的什么呢？
那这个人啊，招聘完毕之后啊，我要解雇一个人。那在解雇的时候呢，我需要跟我的这个临时小队长啊讨论一下，如何去处理这个解雇的这个人，以及新来的这一批人当中，我应该给予多少钱的工资？毕竟啊，他们只工作一天。
来 ，come here quickly。王队，啥了人
？No, the security say you need to inform security as you are giving me money now.Asak, they need to inform security that he's not working again with you.
Yes, I fired him. Fired this boy.
You need to tell security.
Why to tell security?
Not pass. Because they say flower people plenty inside now. Where you are giving them money, you know, inform security to take them out. Things are missing. That is why the security is talking about.
Oh.
Say as you are, as you are giving him money, you need to inform security that he's sacked, he's not working again.
Oh, okay. I will return the ID card to security.
Mr. Joshua.
Now, I know. All the new boy working one day, the boy, one bath, one food.
In the evening, no give them food.
6 o'clock, the work is finished. I don't need it.
I know.
I will give cash, that's all.
I know. No problem.
1.5 is too small.
It's small, maybe give them 1.8.
1.8, one food?
Yes.1.8, 1.4, so that they will get food for outside 2 cost.
Okay.
This outside now, buy small food like this. 1,000.
No problem. 1.8, 1.8, 1 food. Four people, yes or no?
Yeah. You need to invite security for him to take him back and go outside.
I know. Okay.
人呢也招聘完毕了，解雇人呢也处理好了，包括他们的工资呢也什么东西都谈好了之后啊，下面呢就直接要开始工作了啊。那我们具体的工作呢大概有两类啊。第一个呢就是把黑土呢均匀的铺在这个路面上，要催促他们用铁锹呢迅速的去挖，然后迅速的去铺。第二个呢就是说我们要清理下水道，不能堵塞，毕竟为了迎接领导嘛，我们需要保证这个环境的美观，不能有任何差池。理论上来说，我们只要把工作给他分配好之后呢，我们就可以走了，我们就可以休息了，然后你过来再检查。但其实不是这样的，面对这种需要在短时间内迅速去完成的这个工作呢，一般情况下啊，我们一定要在场盯的，不然这么一点工作啊，你让他干一天也行，可能干三天也行，我们一定要在现场盯，一定要催促他们去工作啊，而且带领他们去工作，这样的话呢才能够相对保证在一定的时间内啊去完成这个事情。好了朋友们，那今天就这样了哦，祝大家早安午安晚安，拜拜。